I'll show you a little trick in how I use it to get really low to the ground, even though it has a center column. I'm going to take out the center column and I'm going to put it in upside down.